Could you say this is a typical Ice Cube movie?
Yeah, you know, it's a lot of fun. You know, with my music, you know, I go real hard on it, you know, and with my movies, I try to make people laugh, you know, and have a balance. So I think, you know, it's a lot of heartache in the world, so we need more laughter. And
is that the reason? Because in your music, it's reality rap, as you call it.
Yeah.
And this is like really light and entertaining and laughing. You want to keep the balance. That's the reason why you do it like that.
Yeah, because both of them are part of me, you know, and I want to be real. I want to be creative. I don't want to just pigeonhole myself into one thing. And, you know, I want to show the world all my talent, not just one aspect of it. And, you know, with my records, you know, I talk about, you know, everything in there, you know, 4 or 5 minutes of, but for a 2-hour movie, I want people to have a good time. You know, that's what it's all about.
Het begint al meteen wel uitermate grappig met een auto en Kevin en Ice Cube.
Got what we need?
Cash first.
100,000.
We got ourselves a deal.
Now why you want to go and do that?
I see all these muscle cars, but I don't see no muscle.
Callable, callable, quick move.
Well, let's talk about the music, because last year, Straight Outta Compton went into premiere about your life, a part of your life, N.W.A. Mm-hmm. People criticized it for the fact it was too Hollywood. I thought it was really quite a good movie because I thought, well, I see the story of you. How did you see the movie, Straight Outta Compton? Because you were a part of it as well.
Oh, man, you know, it was a great depiction of what we went through. You know, we tried to give people a taste. You know, all you can do with this movie is give people a taste. You know, trying to shove 10 years into 2 hours is pretty hard. So, you know, of course, some things are gonna be missed, but, you know, for the most part, it is our story. It shows us the brotherhood, how much fun we had, and then it shows, you know, the situation with, you know, the FBI trying to intimidate us from doing the kind of music that we wanted to do. And then, you know, the situation between the groups, and, you know, it got real serious real fast. But, you know, we just tried to show an overall look at, you know, how N.W.A. did it and, you know, exactly why did we do that kind of music. You know, a lot of people know the where, the what, but they don't know the why. And that's what we wanted to show with the movie.